Shadow Legion vessels hover above your planet like hawks hunting mice. But unlike a mouse, the Guardian can strike back.
It pains me to remember, Amanda. I would give much to tear the Shadow Legion fleet from the sky.
I sympathize, but we can't risk the few resources we have. Our first responsibility is to the captives still up there.
You speak pain truths.
Through the power of your Balefire.
coming up on the prison ship. The portal to the material plane should be nearby.
The ability to move between worlds is impressive. Perhaps the voice in the darkness also seeks such power for its forces.
The witness is as inscrutable as the traveler. Its motives may therefore be manifold and contradictory.
All local defense forces are converging on your position. Stay alert for any carrying access codes that could speed up your hack.
Shadow Legion forces are marshaling in the hangar bay. Head there to force a decisive engagement.
The sooner we get our people out, the better. Gunships are closing on your position.
You're in the thick of it now, Guardian. Miles above the Earth and surrounded. Just as you prefer it, I imagine.
Feel the desperation of the defenders. The light of our balefires will further discourage them.
Scouts have spotted some air units headed your way as well. Keep your eyes up.
unaccounted for. Sending them your way, Devon.
We're ready to receive them back at the farm. What's it look like out there?
Still. Quiet. Like snowfall without snow. See you soon.